Hey people, it's your boy Sarah Kane here. So just one quick video, okay? I knew he was waiting for that news, and the news is out. And yeah, today it was Canada election day. We're going liberal, no more Stephen Harper. Bye-bye little America wannabe straight from Canada. Oh wait, you're not here for that, right? Politics? I'm sorry. Okay, yeah, okay, here we go. Sony Ps4 won the NPD'S for September also. Yeah, but everybody already knew about that, you know. Obviously some people still playing Destiny, so that Tekken King bundle did good. Plus the PS4 has that Metal Gear Phantom Pain bundle, so yeah, obviously they were gonna win, you know. So maybe for October Microsoft will gain some point there, okay, because of Halo. But at the same time, still uncertain because Halo 5 only launching in October 27, with only 4 days left. Not sure about it, okay. Plus I think all the real Xbox fan who likes Halo, okay, already own an Xbox. Sure, the game will move some unit, but I think the game will sell more, way more copy than selling new consoles. That's just my opinion, okay? Maybe just because I'm a Sony fan, but you know how it works. But that's what I think about it. Also, in November, Sony getting that Battlefront. Yes, you people already know my issue with that game, with EA. No campaign, $50 season pass, and $80 down here for us Canadian. You know how it works. Yo, I'm not digging that shit. I'm not supporting that game. But a lot of people, okay, a lot of gamers, not judging them, I'm not judging them, will go out and support that game. So I guess it's good news for Sony, EA, and even Disney, okay? And Battlefront will do good, okay? No matter how bad I think the deal is for real gamers out there. But yo, you know how it works, okay? You shouldn't talk about anything if you're not buying it. You shouldn't talk about DLC or blah, blah, blah if not buying them. That's the mentality on YouTube, okay? If you're not buying something, don't talk about it, okay? If not, you are fraud, okay? If you're not concerned, you don't give a flying shit. It's like walking on the street, trying and watching someone getting raped and say, I don't give a shit. She's not my sister. She's not my mother. She's not me. I'm not concerned. Yes, that was my hip-hop gamer momentum. But anyways, you know how it works, man. So in November, I think Sony will won with it. And the real last fight will be in December. But within the three months left in 2015, I think Sony will won at least with two of them. Yes, they just dropped the price for the PS4. And it's a better console. It's a better console. Okay. So, you know, I'm a cool guy. I'm not that pro Sony pony you people are talking about. So I went out and I made a story. Okay. I pre-ordered for the first time ever an Xbox game. Whoa. Which game is that? Yo, I pre-ordered Gears of War 4. Okay. And I was out pre-ordering my Uncharted 4 and said, you know what? I will pre-order that game. Even though I don't like that JD new character, new protagonist face. I was like, that game might be good, because I don't see anything else I can pre-order now. I'm sure not pre-ordering Scalebound. I'm not sure about that game yet. Yes, it looks interesting. It looks like the game that can push Microsoft forward, but I'm not pre-ordering that game. I was hyped first up for Quantum Break, but Sean Ashmore turned me down. I'll be waiting for that game. And Rise of the Tomb Raider. Rise of the 300 microtransaction? Hell freaking no. So I pre-order Gears 4. I'll be waiting for my game for the holiday. So probably for holiday 2016, I'll be playing Gears of War 4 and Horizon Dawn Zero. Two great exclusives from two different companies. Yeah, that's how gaming should be working, but some people don't get that right. Some people don't get right. They be telling you not supporting, right? So yeah, Sony won the NPD'S for September, okay? Business as usual. It's your boy, Sir Reckon. I'm out. One love. Bye-bye.